Wow. Well, that was an unfortunate accident. Looks like Heather's out.